tops and dry stone walls. And blades of grass that don't stand so tall till you come home.
This is my wife, and that's the boy. Oh, he's a lovely lad, he is. He's just starting to walk. Hey, they grow up so fast, don't they?
Of course, that's no trouble at all. If you just want to give me a list of the files that you need, what we'll do is we'll get those sent through to you this afternoon. Yep.
Okay, I've got a pen.
If you just want to listen, I'll make a note of those now. Right. Yep. I'm really sorry about this, Mr. Pemberton. I'm going to have to call you back. Is that a problem? Okay, bye-bye. Excuse me? Can you... those files back, please. They're confidential.
Penny, where's my office? Where's the usual fellow? What's his name? Jones? Johnson?
Could you just wait there for 1 minute? Just don't go anywhere. Just hang on, I'm just going to get somebody.
Can I help you there, mate? Are you looking for someone? I don't think you're supposed to be here, are you? There's no one called Jones or Johnson here. Look, can we call someone for you?
How did he get out?
Oh, it was the delivery man. He left the front door open.
So has he tried to get out before?
Stanley? Yeah. Every morning he puts his shirt and tie on, packs his briefcase and heads for the front door. It's the first time he's actually managed to get out, though.
Get him back, listen to him, get up to him!
This is your
Come on, you're playing it.
Chat back with him. Come on, it's it.
Man on, man on.
Here, give me a net.
Here.
Come on.
Get it. Well in.
Let's mark up then, lads. All right, mate. Come on, mate, give us the ball.
Over there, Stan. Ball back, all right.
Sorry, mate, we just need the ball, yeah? Cheers.
Yes!
I'm sorry, the number you've dialed is unavailable. Please hang up and try again. It's unavailable. Please hang up and try again.
Come on.
Sorry, the number you've dialed. I'm sorry, the number you've dialed is unavailable.
What's up with it? Is it working?
Are you okay, love? Are you okay?
Hi, Dad. Your place hasn't changed much, has it?
It could do with a lick of paint. Where's my car?
We'll get it sorted. You gonna come with me? Come on, Dad. I'll take you home.
Yes. Now this is my wife, and that's the boy. He's a lovely lad, he is. He's just starting to grow. The TV. Yeah, they grow up so fast, don't they?
So I miss the fireworks. All I got was muddy feet. It was autumn cold. Fire burns. We crackle up. The old movie screams. And my God, did everything stop to feel strange?